You were trying to poison me.
We're down to the end of our dried food. I told Bobby to hide the cattle.
Rumor is he has some meat to sell.
And are you right in assuming you don't have 20 euro on your person? You won't wriggle your way out of this, young man.
This is my niece, Rachel. She'll be helping you for a bit.
Your niece?
That's what I said.
I thought you were sent home.
And I thought you might like some company after work. It's too late for a drink, but we could go for a walk.
A walk? I like walking.
Okay.
Come on, Jenna. I don't bite.
You're eating. It's human.